Many of us, after experiencing setbacks and failures, like not able to crack the competitive exam,
or your startup got shut down within a year,
or not able to perform well in academics,
or after getting rejected on your first job interview, many of us emotionally gave up and stopped trying. We choose to stay with our past failure and believe that we will always going to be unsuccessful.
We build a barrier in our mind even when there is no real barrier between where we are and where we want to go.
Even when we are feeling most prepared, there is still a chance that we could fail in achieving our goals.
An athlete could lead the entire race only to fall in front of the finish line and lose. This doesn't mean he should never compete. On the other hand, he could work even harder for the next competition and the result will come eventually.
You can think like this, that you are batting on a ground where there are no fielders, no umpires and no wickets. The only way you could get out is when you left the field.